six-man elimination match. You know the players of that one. Johnny B, come on in. I understand you have got a red-hot tag team called the Demolition. Axe and Bash, tell me all about it.
Let me tell you something, Gene Oakland. Johnny B is bringing to the Big Apple a team like no team I've ever brought before. And let me tell you something. Without further ado, bring them on in right here. The Demolition is what they are, baby. The Demolition. You're talking about the man right here, Mr. Smash, and then my main man right over there, that's Mr. Axe. They are together comprised one team out there. Demolition.
All right, come on. The reason why we're coming to Madison Square Garden is to win. And when we walk that aisle, people look at us and they get a little bit scared. But when we get in the ring, they run because we're there for one reason. That's a demolition. Isn't that right?
We're going to take one team at a time and eliminate them until we get our opportunity for the championship belts. We're going to step on everybody anywhere we want to. Because we demolish people. We listen to Johnny B. Yes, he tells us who to do it to, where, and when.
The reason why Axe and myself were put on this earth is to demolish people. And it doesn't matter where or when. Our new manager tells us to demolish them. Me too, isn't that right?
All we have to do to be successful.
That nice, pretty smile out. You bounce around the ring for a few minutes. You look around and you count all the people. Because pretty soon, you're going to be in a hospital. You're not going to be doing anything but bleeding and mending bones.
Wait a minute. Is that a threat or a promise?
That's a promise, Gene.
That's what I thought.
We'll leave it to you.
Very good. Oh, please. Thank you, Demolition.